I've got the feeling that someone... Nasty! And it's nice to see you too, Logan.
You sound as irritating as Spider-Man, but you don't smell right. You're one of them.
One of who? One of... Wait, you
yeah,
can smell the...
and you're one of them, bub.
What are your parents' names?
Richard and Mary. That's sure not in my online wiki entry.
My nose doesn't lie.
Whose killers did we track in Berlin?
That's where Harry died, I think. I'm a bad friend.
Wrong answer.
I've got the feeling that someone...
What are your parents' names?
Richard and Mary. That's sure not in my online wiki entry.
My nose doesn't lie.
Whose killers did we track in Berlin?
You have to remind me of Ned again?
Maybe you are telling the truth. hold on, bub. Nice move, bringing your pals along.
Oh, no.
Don't go away now. Did you first wear the black suit?
The shower. And how would you know that?
Wrong answer. Who declined joining the new Avengers?
I don't remember Cap being there.
You're not funny.
Oh!
what is critical. Mess.
Describes Kingpin pretty well.
Don't push me, Bob. Who served us roast and pot?
When does Gene find the time to cook?
You're getting nowhere!
We can keep doing this, or you can help.
I don't know how you're doing it, but I guess you can control this parasite. Use it.
Just help me recognize them. I can't tell if someone's infected
or not. All right, I'll try. But you're playing with fire, kid. That thing gets control of you. It's over. I think I can help you out with this who's got a case of alien worms in the business.
Tell me what you have in mind.
When I detect one of these freaks, I'll point him out. Then you try tuning that spider sense stuff of yours to it.
I'll give it my best.
All right, there are several in that group right
there. Right
there? Look. Smell one. Try that black suit of yours. Maybe that's the key.
Okay.
Concentrate. You found one. Now what?
Symbiotes must sense one another. I think they're reacting to my symbiote.
How can you stand walking around with some alien ringworm crawling around in your guts?
It's not like that.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, kid. protected you.
I guess they're not good drivers.
I can tell there's at least one critter right here. Find him.
Of all this, you're complaining about odors.
I'm talking about how many of these freaks I'm smelling.
It does seem like the number of infected people is growing.
Exactly. Use that spider sense of yours to find these creeps and take them out. Good job, Spider-Man. You took out enough of those creeps to give us a chance.
Thanks, but I have a bad feeling this is gonna get a lot worse before it gets better.
If we don't stop this, the city will fall into chaos.
I'm pretty sure we achieved chaos quite a while ago.
How about a little less joking and a little more fighting?
Okay, look. We have to find the source of these people. I have a feeling that Venom is behind this. I suggest we split up and look for him. He's out there, hiding in the dark somewhere. So, what are your thoughts on the new duds?
This is some kind of damn superhero fashion show. Because I got some orange and brown tights that put you to shame.
What, not a fan of the new me?
First off, you smell like death. Second, you look like one of those emo kiddies they got all over the internet gibbering on about how hard their life is when they've never even known true pain.
Oh my god, you have a MyFace page, don't you, dork?
I do not.
Ah, you totally do.
Shut up, kid.
Will you add me as a friend? I'll poke you, you poke me back.
I said shut up!